So most of the time, Universal Motors field windings can drain more current than the coils of this commutator. So that means when we have more power left for this field windings, you can increase the power of this motor. So the next step what I'm going to do is build a rectifier to make a DC and connecting anything. So wait just a moment and you see it.